event this year. We'd like to continue it every year with our sponsors. Our sponsors, we have the Music Conservatory. This is Mr. Joe Glerner over here with the Music Conservatory shirt on. His team will be judging today. We have 5 judges over here from the conservatory. And then we have Mr. Mike Sharp and Josh Beefy Anderson. They are going to be announcing today, aside from me. And we have the wonderful Noelle Hone. She's going to open today, and she's with BNN Trophies, which is also a huge sponsor, and her husband with All Image Graphics. He designed the banner that we have up here on the stage. So we're going to get the show started. Noelle's going to open, and then we'll have 1 round of each of 6 contestants to start with, and then we'll have a couple guest singers, and then we will start with round number 2. We'll narrow it down to the top 5 today, so only 1 person will be going home, so to speak. And then tomorrow, the top 5 will come back and compete for the top 3 spots, and then from the top 3, we'll announce the winner. I wanted to mention, too, that Warren County Youth Network works with the conservatory as well. That's what the camera is over here.
I didn't see the red button.
So I hope everyone enjoys this event this year, and let's get this party started. And I would like to welcome Noelle to the stage.
Hello, everybody. So good to see so many faces. Hopefully you'll be smiling very shortly. I'm going to start the song off with a little tune called Respect by the Aretha Franklin. Hopefully we'll get this crowd going, draw some more people in. And then we'll get to hear some wonderful music from the contestants, and I'm really excited to see we have so many different people over here. I cannot wait to hear it all, and I hope you all are going to enjoy it too. Can anybody hear that? There we are. Is for a little respect when you get home, baby, when you get home.
Just a little bit, just a little bit.
I ain't gonna do you wrong while you're gone. Ain't gonna do you wrong, cause I'm a woman. And all I'm asking is for a little respect when you get home.
Bye.
so much. And we are going to get on our way. And I hope you guys all enjoy this and come back tomorrow to see the finals.
Come on, guys. Keep your hands going for Nicole, for Noelle Holmes. And I don't know who used this microphone last, but holy goodness.
I'm okay here.
Oh, man, I got the wrong one. We're gonna jump around. All right, guys, I'm beefy. That's not just a description. I'm a stand-up comedian from here in Warren, and they asked me if I wanted to come host this show with a good friend of mine and the owner of the Russell Roller Rink, Mike Sharp.
Woo-hoo! Hi, everybody. How are y'all doing today? Like the boots, man?
Yeah.
Specifically just for this show.
All-American cowboy today, folks.
So we've got seven great acts that are going to participate today. They're going to each sing two songs today, and then we're going to eliminate a couple, and then we'll be back again tomorrow to do the final. Look at that, you're special. You got attention.
I got my own lesson.
Turn the hand.
They usually don't let me play with stuff.
Well, there's a good reason for that. So our first contestant today,
Joe,
would you like to come and introduce your judges?
Sure. All right, guys, put your hands together for Joe from the Music Conservatory.
It's always good when they have a billboard on the front of their shirt. Well, that way we don't forget.
Well, thanks for coming out today. We are one of the sponsors for the event, along with the 4th of July committee, B&M Trophies and All Image Graphics. So there was a lot of people that put some time and energy and effort into making sure that everyone would have fun and get an opportunity to showcase the talents that they've been blessed with. At the Music Conservatory, we have a wonderful staff of musicians. We have about 115 students and 10 teachers, and we teach instruments of all sorts. I think we don't do concert harp and like a kazoo, but beyond that, we have teachers for woodwind, brass instruments, saxophone, trumpets, trombones, violins, guitars, ukuleles, and lots of vocals, if you could imagine. We do have some free programs as well for the kids. If you're interested in doing any kind of broadcasting, audio and video production, YouTube videos, we have the Warren County Youth Network over here today taping the event for everyone. And it's a really great program. It is free for kids in Warren County, and the YMCA helps us sponsor scholarships for that. Also, we have the Warren County Youth Orchestra, which is free to all students in Warren County. If they want to play in an orchestra, we make that completely free for kids to come in and do that on Wednesday nights from 6 to 7. Also, if you know of or have a child who plays a band or orchestra instrument, we have year one and two lessons, group lessons that are being sponsored by the YMCA this year. So it can be completely free for them to come in and learn an instrument as well, which is awesome. It's a great need that our musical community has. We're a community partner with several organizations, including the Warren Chamber of Business and Industry, which is helping sponsor today's events with the food trucks. We're also community partners with the YMCA, where we teach music classes. And we're also community partners with the Summer Music School that just ended this last couple weeks here. We have Max, our front desk administrator and musician extraordinaire. We have Paul Schwanke, who's also an excellent, awesome musician. We have Ryan Lundgren, who's one of our voice teachers. Dr. Dale Haight, who's another one of our voice and guitar instructors. And we also have Mark Robinall, who's also a guitar, bass, and piano. What else do you teach, Mark? He also helps run the Warren County Youth Network. These guys play music and work music every day of the week. So we are ready to have our first contestants come on up. You guys take it back away. I'm Joe Garner. Visit us over at the Music Conservatory tent if you want any information about lessons, if you want any information about scholarships, or any of the programs that we have.
Thanks, Joe. That's some great information. It's awesome to hear all the great things that are available for the kids today. So we've got Christine Porter coming up now. Come on up, Christine.
Come on, guys, put it together. What are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to sing an oldie from the 80s called Daddy's Hands by Holly Dunn.
All right.
Here we go.
Good, how are you, honey?
a story in those calluses and lines. Years of work and worry had left their mark behind. I remember Daddy's hands, how they held my mama tight and patted my back for something done right. There are things that I've forgotten that I loved about the man, but I'll always remember loving Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands, soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, though I've come to understand. There was always love in Daddy's hands. I remember Daddy's hands working till they bled, sacrificed unselfishly just to keep us all fed. If I could do things over, I'd live my life again and never take for granted the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands, soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, though I've come to understand. There was always love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, though I've come to understand. There was always love in Daddy's hands. I love you, Daddy.
Christine, way to go.
Awesome. You were on pitch. You were really comfortable. We're super happy.
Yeah, and I agree with that. It was well done.
I threatened to wear a white t-shirt and be Simon Powell today, but I can't be on that number. That was fantastic. Really great job.
That was really wonderful. It came from a real emotional place, and I felt like you connected with the song and the feeling of the song, and then I really liked your vocal control up top, and it was well done. Very nice job.
Same thing up top. I really appreciated that. I really appreciated the harmonies that you were able to do with the high parts as well.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with pretty much everyone else. You're pulling at my heartstrings, and I appreciate that, absolutely. It's good to have you here.
Well, as the only woman up here, I'm going to have to say that was awesome. That was, yeah. It was wonderful. It's a good choice of song, too, and it connects with an audience. Thank you.
Thank you, judges. I didn't realize you had a microphone down here.